best way to monitor baby's progress is to wait. She's looking more and more like mum every day and has a fine set of lungs. The keepers can't handle her too much, as strange smells could still cause Min Min to reject her when she goes back. Everything is done as quickly as possible. Mum and daughter are reunited. Raising a baby is exhausting, so Min Min and her daughter settle down for a nap. Fai Fai and Wangjia want to wrestle. Rough and tumbles reaffirm friendships, test strength, and hone fighting skills for later life. They also cause plenty of headaches. For Fai Fai and Wangjia, this is full-on wrestling with all the right moves. A body slam sends Wangjia off the platform, but he won't stay down. He responds with a crafty headlock, but Fai Fai is good and tries to pin Wangjia into a submission. The entertainment doesn't go unnoticed. Tired and punch drunk, the toddlers finally run out of steam. They will have to settle for a draw. It's the end of the day, and the newborns need to get their sleep. Yinghua sleeps in the same bedroom as other pandas and finds them fascinating. She's a light sleeper, and one of them isn't helping. Yinghua tries to ignore the annoying roommate, but he's persistent. In the next basket, someone else is stirring. This roomie is having a bad dream. Maybe Yinghua's basket won't be so scary, but it's too far for Little Paws to reach. He'll have to settle for his comfort blanket. Getting tired of all his attention seeking, Yinghua yawns, and the rest are quick to follow. Yawning is infectious.